What's up? It's your boy Streaky89 here once again, son. And today I got the homie Spidey, homie. I got the homie Spider-Man today, homie. As you can see, homie, I got the homie Spider-Man with the bag, homie. And I got Octo Spidey, homie. These are Walgreens exclusives, homie. And I ordered them online, so they just came. I ordered them one like on Monday, and they came in like right away. Walgreens coming through quick, eh? And yeah, these pops are nice. I usually when I go to the Walgreens, I never find their exclusives, and I seen them online, and then I went to Walgreens. I had to go pick up something, eh? And then they had a whole like Marvel shelf, and they have a bunch of these. I'm like, damn, that's the first time I seen like they have their exclusives out, you know. And yeah, but I'm glad I picked these up. Picked them up for $10.99 each. Plus shipping was like $24. No, what was it? $6? Yeah, so it wasn't that bad, eh? But the box condition, man, I don't know if you can see. It got, I don't think it's in the picture. Yeah, look, it got dented a little bit. That's why I don't like getting my pops shit. Especially like from Walgreens, you know? Because they don't know what's up, eh? They just pick them up on me and they send them on me. I don't like that, eh? Besides that, homie, let's pop these babies open on me. I got the Spider-Man, the bag man, eh? I guess this is, when it happened in the comic book was, he got separated from, the symbiote from Venom. And, I guess he was butt naked, eh? And then, the Human Torch hooked him with one of his suits, the Fantastic Four suits. And then he gave that for the bag, eh? So nobody will know who he is, eh? It was a pretty funny comic book moment, I mean. But let's pop him open. But as you can see, that guy's a big ass. He has a big dome, homie. Big head, eh? When I see them that we're gonna release, oh, and they released Kraven and Scarlet Spider, but I couldn't find those, eh? Damn, fire, homie, looks sick. Come on, dog, you can't tell me that shit. You can't tell me that don't look sick. Damn, that's a big head, eh? That probably like the little Spider-Man pose. That's a nice little pop, eh? For $10.99, I mean, you can't go wrong, eh? This goes perfectly for my Spider-Man collection, I mean. And now let's pop a Otto Spidey, son. Look at that fool. Because on one of the comic books, he becomes a Spider-Man. He's usually called a Superior Spider-Man. I'm not sure if he actually came out like this. Probably mind-controlled Spider-Man or something. Or Spider-Man used... I'm not sure. I gotta look back, eh? Sick, homie. It looks like Spider-Man, he's controlling those arms with his brain, eh? But let's pop a bump in it. Oh, this one has a stand, too. That's right. Damn, there's detail on it. Woo! Oh, no, he has a stand. He's jumping in the air, though. Look at this fool. Oh, no way. Come on, focus. Look at this fool. Oh, I forgot the safety glasses on me or what? Yeah, you see like he's controlling it. You see that he's controlling the arms. Sick. I mean, I thought the little stand right here. Oh my God. Ooh, I think this is one of my favorite Spider-Man Funko Pop so far, eh? Saventaronora, homie. Looks fire, homie. Sick, homie. Hell yeah, homie. So go to you guys' local Walgreens, homie, and pick these babies up, homie. And hopefully you enjoy this quick little video, homie. Subscribe to the channel, homie. And tell your homies, hit that like. And Shriek89er out. Player.